What's up, YouTube? My name is Revolutionary Gaming, and I'm here with Markiplier's Ultraverse. Now, this is a Markiplier fan game I found on Genjolt. Forgot who made it. Probably can't look it up because I probably did the page after I downloaded it. Oh well. I looked up funny, but I didn't get much results from that because they're just things with funny in the title. And one of those results is the funny yet dumb Mario that I played, which was pretty much just Mario. Don't know what's funny about it. Dumb, yes, there's a lot of that. Don't know what's funny though. Anyways. I was also watching some Markiplier of GTA 5. Why don't I just look at Markiplier? And pretty much any game with Markiplier in it, any game based off Markiplier, is gonna be funny. Oh, I just noticed him with the dwarf stash in the background. I saw the Markiplier there, the tiger lady, who I don't know who that's supposed to be, the guy who's missing an eyeball, the Slenderman mummy dude, but they just noticed him. Okay, no, his eyes are, he's just looking at the side, his eyes are facing different directions, but anyways. So, this is pretty much just, I'll be honest, it kind of is a way to get on Markiplier, and on Markiplier's famousness, because if they look at Markiplier, there's a chance that they just get turned up under and all that stuff, you know, but, this is also a tribute to the number one YouTuber of all time, pretty much. Also, the person who inspired me to do YouTube in the first place, so, kind of just a tribute to that, but, yeah. Anyways, let's go! New game. That actually looks a good bit like Markiplier. Hello, Markiplier. YouTube, so guys, I'm still. Yeah, they captured Markiplier there pretty good. I should have said. Oh, great. If it's saying save a lot, that's never good. But they got Markiplier's personality. Although he's not having his glasses on, which is very weird, and yeah, anyways. Man, that was one big nap. We should start doing cool videos. I fly to Cincinnati tomorrow, and now he has glasses on. It looks good, though. Mark, King of Squirrels. That's a good touch, King of Squirrels. Nothing. Casual pros. Man with sad past who strives to make everyone happy, especially since I'm putting in place. That's actually a good description of him. That's actually a really good description of him. Thought the sad past part, good description of me as well. Zero subscribers. That's a lie. I have 6 at least. Probably 6 at most as well. In fact, I pretty much just have 6. 6 subscribers, that's it. And pretty much no one watches my videos. And I'm getting depressed now. Anyways, videos! Need to put my glasses. Oh, I can't see anything. I think I left in the bathroom somewhere. On or in? Didn't need that. Gross! I just pressed caps lock my sprint. Oh, yeah, sprint. I has sprints. Every time I come to this bathroom. Feels like it's big on the inside. Wait, what'd they say? It was bathroom. So is it like a TARDIS or something? No. Glasses are there. Why in the world would I put... That's a good question. Why in the world would you put them in the thing with perfume? Why do you have perfume in the first place? Gameplay time. That's what I'm doing right now. Playing games. Playing a Markiplier fan game. Okay, it's time to start recording. Someone's ringing the bell. I wonder who it is. What could become this is? Someone really does. Who's that? Who's that? I just ran right into the lamp. You just assigned a figure left on the desk. Who are you? Who is he? Oh, it's Brother Tom! Oh! Oh, that's good. The two kinds of comic series. This is me and this new home, and we'll stay for a while. I've noted a lot of Markiplier fan games when we started off a new home. Don't know what I would do with that. What on these days, huh? Okay. Yeah. Where is it? Letter. There it is. That is empty, and also. Maybe now, Tom. this is it. What is it? I don't know if somebody just suggested it, and from this suggests as well. Ah. Said super intelligent, but you spelled intelligent wrong. Why do you send your letter for my content? And like my videos! That was sad. Sad because it's bad, and also sad because it might be actually kind of true. If I was going to make you a joke, I'd send you a letter about you being in crack or something. I think I sent an email like that. Hilarious. Who sent this letter? It's Markiplier! Yeah. See, can you steal his letter? They ordered a package of Chinese ink, trust me, concept letter. Oh. Okay. This is... okay. This door is not far from here, and there's no time to do so. I'm busy doing my search. Yeah, okay. You're washing dishes. It's near the river, a block from here. Okay. Snowing, but this is more than the effort between the trees. Where does he live? Anyways. This is gonna be hard to play this game. It's gonna be hard to play the game without getting self-conscious about how little subscribers and how little views that I have. This in order to not have to focus on my sad, horrible YouTube channel that's not getting any views or any likes or anything at all, really. Not focus on that. Not focus on how much I'm how badly I'm failing at doing YouTube. Oh, hello, baby. Let's go upstairs. Near the river. Near river. Here? I said near river. I speak so. I don't know where to call that. Oh, okay. Where then? I said it's here. Maybe this way? No. This way? No. Huh? What? But. Okay, I didn't know I could do that. Where do now? This is the door? This is the store entry, so I'm guessing so. Hello. Who you be? It's funny because that is the stereotypical black guy from all RPG games. He just has a mustache and white hair, but that's the same guy that I've seen in a lot of indie RPG games like this. Kind of looks a bit like Morgan Freeman, but if he was, I don't know. Okay. Press caps lock again. These I can butt stab someone from a distance. Okay. Nice shiny and totally unuseful armor. That place to hide as well. I wanna hide there then. Nice that you can see it, baby. I'm definitely gonna have to hide there, I guess. Veins. Oh, that place is forbidden. Well, screw you! I go where I wanna go. You don't tell me what to do. Chinese. Did that say Chinese ink? Like, two S's? Mark Fishback. Fishback. Fish. Sorry. Fishback. Okay. Just. That thing. Just. Fishback. I just can't help Fishback. This is hilarious. That is what you should write here. Chinese is misspelled. It's Chinese. It's still very okay. Ink! Oh, by the way, I sense an evil aura around you. He's always got an evil aura. What is with all the spelling mistakes? It conveniently went silent when I said that. It conveniently went silent as I said, what's with all the spelling mistakes? Because it made it angry. But seriously, what is all with all the spelling mistakes in this? Is this guy's first language not English? I mean, if his first language isn't English, that's acceptable. But if his first language is English, he has to go back to school. Anyways, that's all the time I have for now. So thank you all so much for watching. Remember to leave a like and subscribe. Check out more of my other videos, and I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye!